basically we cut the T-tops out of the roof, took a pry bar, ripped off the plastic wheel covers, gave a little more, so we increased the airflow to the engine bay, and started with portholes, ended up with a little just base design right there. But yeah, T-top 92 Civic. This is what
many modifications to get them all going.
This is what it looks like. Okay, here's the trial run of the T-top Civic. With that, we completed a lap around the neighborhood.